of the Baron's mining operations is under attack by the metalheads.
That's not our problem.
It is our problem when the foreman's one of the underground's best informants. His name is Vin, and he's just valuable enough to save. Find the warp gate at the power station and use it to travel to the strip mine so you can rescue Vin's pathetic hide.
Hey, tattooed wonder, how come we get all the crappy missions?
Because I don't like you.
Fair enough.
Whatever deal the Baron made with the metalheads, the city's eco is almost gone, and his time is running out. If we don't get the kid back on the throne soon, there may not be a city left to defend.
Thank you.
Myself. If you want, you can stay here and be metal meat. But Daxter and I are leaving before those monsters get back.
I want to thank you guys for saving my butt out there at the strip mine.
And we'd like to thank you for being such a bad shot.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I'm a bit jumpy these days.
Jumpy? We hadn't noticed.
Ah! A metalhead behind you! Ah! What the?
Just kidding. Nice reaction time, though.
Not funny! Those metalheads have been attacking our mining operations, and we're running out of eco. Eco power keeps the city shield walls up, and if the shield drops, well, we can all kiss our butts goodbye.
I've got a few surprises for those metalheads.
You've got to keep the shield walls up until the Shadow figures out what to do. My readings show a drop in eco-flow at the drill platform. Probably some metalhead egg sucking away power. So use the warp gate to go to the platform and destroy every metalhead egg you can find.